That's a hell of a fucking choice.
Thank you. You know. taking a bath. Long about a Saturday night. Yeah. Rubbed up, just relaxing in the tub, thinking everything was alright. Well, I stepped out the tub, put my feet on the floor. I wrapped the towel around me and I opened the door. And then a splish splash, I jumped back in the bath. Well, how was I to know there was a party going on? There was a splishing and a splash, rhythm with the feeling, moving and a grooving, rocking and a rolling. I saw the whole gang dancing on my living room rug. Yeah, flip flop, they were doing the bop. All the teens had the dancing bug. There was a lollipop with a peggy sue. Good golly, Miss Molly was even there too. Well, a splish splash, I forgot about the bear. I went and put my dancing shoes on. Yeah, I was a rolling and a strolling, feeling with the feeling, moving and a groove. Splishing and a splashing, yeah. Yeah, I was a splishing and a splashing. I was a rolling and a strolling. Yeah, I was a moving and a grooving. Woo! We was a reeling with the feeling. We was a rolling and a strolling, moving with the groove. Splish, splash,
Alrighty. easy.
Yo, Vanilla, kick it one time, boy.
Yo, VIP, let's kick it.
Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice, baby.
All right, stop, collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. Extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle.
Dance,
crush a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom.
Deadly,
when I play a dope melody. Anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bullseye, the kid don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.
Ice, ice, baby.
Jesse! Jesse!
Damn, go with her. to every single person. It has to go over the top of your head. Okay? You cannot turn around.
Okay.
You can't turn around to grab it. It has to go over your head. So just reach back, put it in the hand, and it must touch every single person. Okay? Once it gets down to the captains, you squeeze as much water as you can into that bucket. The team that squeezes the most water the fastest past that blue line will take home the goal. And when you pass it back, again, over the top of the heads. Always over the heads. The captains are the only ones that can turn around to soak that sponge. Remember, you don't want to waste that water. Keep as much water in that sponge as you can as you pass it down the line. Does that make sense to everybody? You can't look. You just have to reach behind, have it placed in the hands, and away it goes. Bang, 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 bang. Simple as that. All right. Cheaters, are you ready? Ranfam, are you ready?
Yep.
Let's get things started. On your marks. Get set. Go. Here we go. As much water as you can. Make sure everybody gets it. And squeeze it in. There we go. Pass it back on the top. Cheetah's off to a good start. Will. Looking through, this is neck and neck.
Right hand.
Oh, we've got a spilled sponge. A spilled sponge, Ram Fam. They're taking a little bit of a lead from the looks of things. A little bit of a lead. It's a downfall. A very spontaneous downfall. Big squeeze from the Ram Fam. Cheetahs trying to catch the Ram Fam are up by that harmless sponge. Big squeeze. This is close. It pushes a Ram Fam not far away. They hit the line, they're not officially passed. And Cheetahs have officially hit the line as well. And stop it there. Both teams are on the line, but there is one team that is above the line, and that is Ram Fam. Ram Fam squeezed through with half a squeeze of a sponge. So now I'm going to ask for both of our teams to be upstanding, come down hither, and join us for the medal ceremony. Ram Fam, stand in the middle there for me. I'll get the cheaters over here, and it was the cruising sharks. Yes, you're going to stand over this side. So here we go for the medal ceremony. They were pipped at the post, ladies and gentlemen, by just about 1 second in the playoff of Chicken Island. They fought valiantly, but coming in third, getting the bronze medals, is none other than the Cruising Sharks. Let's hear it for them. You're the only ones with these medals, so wear them proudly this cruise. Congratulations. Coming in second, it came down to half a squeeze of a sponge. They fought hard. They nearly broke a skateboard with the weight of Daddy. And during this competition, we managed to find Waldo. Coming in second place, it is the Cheetahs! Good job, Cheetahs! Very well fought, Cheetahs. Thank you very much, Jack. But bringing home the gold, ladies and gentlemen. They fought hard, they fought strong. They wanted to be called one name, we abbreviated it to another one, and we call them the Ram Fam. The winners of Family Punching Games is none other than Ram Fam! Yes! The champions! Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for joining us once again. Now remember, there's still a lot more going on a day at sea. We have our military appreciation gathering coming up at 2 o'clock in the Ovation Theatre. We are honouring all of our veterans and active service men and women that are cruising with us this week.
It'll be okay.